Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention with Le Peltier. You might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? Seven nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arno. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Ah, dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence,
De Sade.
Mm-hmm.
Le Peltier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near Le Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Make it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have
yes,
my head.
Madame.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Peltier.
Citizen Talia.
my customers.
This pearl
is cut with lead sugar. One glass of this and...
I'll mash you like an old potato!
Des gens étranges sont sortis.
Years, boy. I think I know what tainted wine
is. What do you think the Austrians will do?
There's 50 liters worth of wine.
Trying to poison my customers.
Sorry, sir. Peu de gens honnêtes se tiennent ainsi.
This may come in handy.
Want to call the gendarme?
We'll have it taken away as soon as the cart returns.
Poisoned wine. What's next? Infected bread.
Tu ne bouges plus, n'est-ce pas? Oh,
épanoui, heureux.
This is criminal, this is.
We'll have it taken away as soon as the cart returns.
Where are you going? Hey, guys, what are you?
You're lucky to escape a murder charge.
Le mari.
Oh, les violences sont encore empirées.
Citoyen de grâce, je ne lui...
Must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, do we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution!
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
They're bringing the king up now. Are you sure Germain will be there?
Yes, I'm sure.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way.
Hello, Arno. Monsieur Germain. It's fitting you are here to witness the rebirth of the Templar Order. After all, you were there for its conception.
Monsieur de la Serre.
Ah, I tried to make him see. But the Order had become corrupt, touching at power and privilege for their own sake.
But you could set it right. Is that it? All by killing the man in charge?
No, de la Serre's death was only the first stage. This is the culmination.
Germain! meurs innocent. Messieurs, je suis innocent de tout ce dont on m'inculpe. Je souhaite que mon sang puisse cimenter le bonheur des Français.
Kings, merely a symbol. Symbol can inspire fear. Fear can inspire control. But men inevitably lose their fear of symbols, as you can see. This was the truth de Molay died for. The divine right of kings is nothing but the reflection of sunlight upon gold. And the crown and church are ground to dust. We who control the gold will decide the future. Jacques de Molay. Is it vengé? I must take my leave. Good day to you. Kill him.
Go!
Quite an entrance.
What are you doing? Go after him!
I'm not leaving you here to die.
Stay there, Satan! Protect the Grandmaster!
You die now!
Kill him! Elise, it's time to go.
I can handle it.
Oh, that you shot him for that!
Elise!
No, stop
it! Un homme comme on en voit peu.
More of us!
Hold there!
Get him!
Worth it. Don't be absurd, you can't fight so many on your own. Elise, wait! It's not over. We'll find another lead.
No, we won't. You think you'll be so careless now, knowing how close at heel we are? You were given a golden opportunity to end his life, and you refuse to take it.
To save your life?
It isn't yours to save.
What are you saying?
I'm willing to risk everything to put Jama down. If you don't have the stomach for revenge, then I don't need your help.
Elise. Elise!
Thank you.